14 win on the draw. Score!
Boy, he hit that puck square in the middle of his stick. Great technique.
Varlamov's not going to be able to stop this perfect shot up into the top of the net. If he's going to be able to do it.
The angle perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Out in front, slaps it to Iginla. Oh, and a save. For the one-timer, score! And the game is even.
Ginla's first step was the right one. He got to the front of the net, received the pass, and put it in on a one-timer.
Edzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
Right into the slot.
Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Snapping a pass to Simmons. One into another. Score!
Get to this high-scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Varlamov's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
Philadelphia's ahead by one goal. Middle period has just begun. Toward the net, they score! And they've tied the game up.
Know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready. And he one-timed it in.
Neuvirth's presenting.
Pitching it to Duchesne. Moves to the corner. Puck collected by Morris. He'll continue up the wing. With a drive. And that one turned aside. Chip to Duchesne. The Avs on the move through center.
Speeds right on goal. Wonderful stop.
On to Simmons. And possession snapped up by Voracek. In the defensive zone, making headway. Head up as he carries it up the wing. And possession taken over in his own end by Barry. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Score! Two straight goals.
Well, the key to that goal was a subtle little body movement, and he was able to beat the goaltender.
Gathered in by Shen. Picks it up in his own end. Pushing it on through center ice. A shot! Score! And this one is tied!
Presence of mind to get to the front of the net, open up, and one-time it in past the goaltender.
Gudisch lays this pass out perfectly, gets his...
On through the corner.
Oh, how can they miss that pass? Drives to the net, out in front. Score! Pass to the slot, a magnificent pad save.
The Flyers lug the puck in the defensive zone. Laid on to McLeod. Sauced to Cliche. Save! The Flyers waiting back in their own end. Looking to LeCavalier.
Heads to the front. Score! And the game is even.
Goal goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can. Varlamov's athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
The Flyers score! That's two unanswered goals.
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
Varlamov's not able to do much with this. The puck barely touches him and goes into the net.
Puck controlled by Shen.
Thrown to the slot. Score! What an impressive goal, shorthanded.
White's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Varlamov's not able to keep the puck in front of him. He gets a big chunk of this as he's in position to make the save, but it's just not enough.
Huge stop by Neuwirth.
Neuwirth's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
Oh, a close call there.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Slides it to the point to Shen. Off a body. Good pass off the boards. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Not very often you have that much time to let go a big slapper from that close.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. The breakaway. Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter. Given back to Tenge. Blocked away. The game is over. Colorado's not had a thing going right, and it's...